So how do we solve the equation e to the e to x is equal to 1? Well, let me show you. First off, I'll look at the 1 as e to the I 2 pi n like this, and the limit is equal to e to the e to x, right? And now you see the exponents have to equal each other. So we have e to the x is equal to I 2 pi n like this. And now we can take the ln on both sides, right here and also right here. And you see this, and then we can solve just have x by itself. And you see this right here is the same as ln I plus ln of this, which is 2 pi n. And now what's the ln I? Of course, look at the I as what? Well, we have e to the I pi over 2 plus 2 pi m, because we use n over here already. And when you put this right here, ln and e will cancel. So you really just have this. So now we have x is equal to that, which is I times pi over 2 plus 2 pi m plus ln of 2 pi n. And this is it. Done.